Today I apologise on behalf of the Dutch government for the actions of the Dutch state in the past. Posthumously to all enslaved people who have suffered from that act worldwide,